Hey, yo, Shane, how's it going with that 3D environment, man?
What do you mean, how's it going? It's only been like 5 minutes. You said I have until the end of the day to finish this model, man.
Yeah, I know I said that, but the team is kind of waiting for you to finish the model before they can start with anything, you know?
So, what are they doing right now?
They're waiting for you to finish the model.
So pretty much they're doing nothing.
I wouldn't say they're doing nothing. I mean, look how busy they are.
Man, they ain't doing nothing, man. I'm busy working here while they're just sitting. Look at Sider. Look at Sider. He has an Xbox controller in his hands, man. They're playing games. They're playing games.
Listen here, don't worry about them. Worry about yourself, man. We gotta get this model done as soon as possible, man. So if you could just, like, speed it up, that'd be great. Aight?
Okay. When I'm done with this 3D model, I'm guessing you're gonna give them scenes, right? And then I'll be able to take a break.
No. You have just as much scenes as them. Actually, now that I look at it, you actually have a couple more scenes than them, so yeah. The sooner you get done with that, the better it is for everyone. So yeah. I'll be back in 5 minutes to check up on you, so I'll see you later. If you have any questions, you can just, whatever. Good luck, Pete. I'll be back.